Good afternoon, students. Today we are going to learn about the rainy season. How do we get rain? Look at the picture. This is an ocean. The water evaporates because of the sun and forms into the heavy clouds of water. When the clouds are heavy, they give us rain. We get rain in the month of June to September. There are some uses of water. They are farming, bathing, cooking and drinking. There are also bad effects like floods and landslides. As you see the pictures here, they are the creatures we see during the rainy season around us. They are snake, the frog, the sludge and earthworm. What do we wear in rainy season? We wear a raincoat, an umbrella and gumboots. We also love eating during the rain like corn and some warm snacks like bhajiyas. Now, let's do a rhyme on rainy season. Little drops of rain, where do you come from, you little drops of rain? Pitter patter down the window pane. They won't let me go out, they won't let me play. Pitter patter down the window pane. Now children, we'll do a worksheet. Look at this picture. You have to color the picture.